Sheldon, there's something else I've been wanting to say, but before I do, I want you to know that you don't have to say it back. I know you're not ready, and I don't want you to say it just because social convention dictates
that you... I love you too.